I will tell you, if there's a man who has helped the deputy president afike mahali amefika na support ya Wakenya wote, ni huyo Matiang'i na hii office ya president. Because everything they do, wakifikiria wanamumaliza, wanakuwa nafanya nini? And they should ask themselves, for 4 years, they have done nothing else isipokuwa kupiga huyu jamaa. Hakuna kitu hawajamfanya. Hata jana, for me it was not a big deal because tumewazoea. They should ask themselves, if indeed what they are doing is helpful, how come he continues to become more and more popular? And if I was President Uhuru Kenyatta, and I would like to tell him as a friend, an old friend of his, if there are people you must sack when you're doing the reshuffle tumesikia unafanya, number one must be Matiang'i. He's your biggest liability kwa serikali yako. Because whatever he does, he takes more and more people away from you. And you must ask yourself why. Your Excellency, hang in there. And I want you to know, the reason they are all fighting you, the reason they are all ganging up, is because you are the strongest in this country today. And they know without a shred of doubt that you are the next president. Kwa hivyo to Matiang'i, I have one last thing to tell him. My friend, you are not the first interior minister. Tumeona wengi mbele yako walikuwa hata more powerful than you. But remember one thing. Hata tulikuwa na Michuki. Tulikuwa na Saitoti wakati ule. Tulikuwa na kina Sunkuli wakati wa KANU. But I have one thing to tell you, Matiang'i. Anytime you are in a position of power, remember, there will be a day you will exit. And your day is becoming closer and closer and closer. Tafadhali, leave a bridge between you and us. Because ukiteremuka, utatupata. Utatupata. So please treat us with some level of respect, like human beings. Ndio tukikutana kwa street, tuweze kusalimiana. Because your day, Matiang'i, is coming in a very short time.